Keep your head in the game or you're gonna lose it. Come on. If you do that, Sanchez is gonna come down hard on you with all his weight. You gotta aim high, hit hard and fast. Hit him in the face. There ain't much going on there, but I reckon it's his weakest spot.
Get your ass back here!
Patriot ready yet? No?
Shit! It's that guy's problem.
Go tell that prima donna to get his ass in gear, will you? The crowd's getting anxious.
What was I supposed to do, boss? Bring the girl to the fight? Cancel? We got a lot of paying customers here. Just protecting your investment. No, don't worry. Sheriff Skirky's got her in his basement detention, and nobody gets in or out of that place without his permission. I'll pick her up right after the fight. Got it. She won't leave my sight again.
Sanchez, another victim of Dr. Ashford. Dexter ordered him to remove Victoria from the factory, just as I was getting close. Right now, he is the best chance of finding her. I underestimated the Mexican once. It will not happen again.
I can't hear you. I'm at a party. It's very loud in here.
What?
No, look, you're obviously drunk. Why are you telling me this? Yeah, you told me that already. I don't know, want to know what you do with your life. Yeah, okay, the furniture is nice. And if that's what you want to do, then, you know, you do it. But no. Look, I don't have time to talk about this right now. Look, dude, I'm going to hang up. Just get some sleep. We'll talk in the morning. All right. All right, take it easy. Be careful. All right, bye.
Nice gear, sir.
He got it down!
Sanchez!
Good
the action.
Oh, kick him in the thigh.
Hey, don't worry. I ain't gonna bother you.
Can't run around here.
Where have I seen him before?
Can't hide from
Great.
What?
Hey!
Sanchez, another victim of Dr. Ashford. Dexter ordered him to remove Victoria from the factory, just as I was getting close. Right now, he is the best chance of finding her. I underestimated the Mexican once. It will not happen again. Sanchez, another victim of Dr. Ashford. Dexter ordered him to remove Victoria from the factory. Just...
Here.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
What's going on here?
Ooh.
Bad, bold, grunting action.
Sanchez, another victim of Dr. Ashford. Dexter ordered him to remove Victoria from the factory just as I was getting close.
Just minding my own business.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, does anybody see this? Oh, no.
How could this just happen?
Jesus H. Christ!
How could this just happen?
This isn't happening to me!
Aloha! And welcome to the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh! Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1 pina coladas or...
Anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
The Saints, one of Travis's pet projects. Elite female assassins specializing in large-scale covert operations. Working in pairs, they strike hard and fast, leaving no witnesses nor bodies behind. Their presence here tells me only one thing. Travis is getting desperate.
Earth!